any anesthetic procedure, we want to check a patient's vitals. We've checked Stella's temperature, it's normal. I'm going to listen to her heart and lungs and check her pulse, and then we're going to pre-med her in preparation for her anesthetic procedure today. Stella's not a big fan of the exam table. She gets pretty nervous, so we're working with her on the floor today to keep her safe and calm, and we can do our job and take good care of her today. So I've checked her heart and lungs. They sound good. Her gums are nice and pink, so she's ready for her pre-medications. This is going to keep her calm before the anesthesia, and it also has some pain medicine in it. And so we're going to give that injection right now in her muscle. Stella's mouth one final time to make sure there aren't any problems, and then we'll wake her up from her anesthesia. And if Kendra had found any problems during the dental, she would have reported them to me. Okay, Stella looks good, so she can wake up now. Her anesthesia has been turned off. She'll receive oxygen few minutes, and then we'll take her off the oxygen and wait for her to show a sign of waking up. debate her.